Does anybody else do this? Use the packaging of napkins or toilet paper as a trash bag? It's a lot of wasted plastic, and it's thick, so I just poke a hole, put it on one of my cabinet handles, and it becomes a trash bag for the day. Now there's another purpose for this single-use plastic.